Krishna. What is your motto? No, you Krishna. No, what is
your motto?
Rahul ji, speak.
ये कैसी बॉडी लैंग्वेज है?
राहुल जी, यू स्पीक
से बात करिए मंत्री जी, आप शालीनता से बात करिए, शालीनता से बात करिए।
राहुल जी,
आप शालीनता से बात करिए मंत्री जी।
Speaker sir, thank you for permitting me to raise this issue of the tragedy in Wayanad. I visited Wayanad with my sister some days back, and I saw with my own eyes the devastation, the pain and suffering that resulted from this tragedy. Almost 2 kilometers of the hill had just collapsed, and almost a river of stones, river of mud had come down, and more than 400 people, more than 200 are dead, and vast number are missing, but the eventual casualty is going to be 400 plus is what it seems. I'd like to commend the work of the union and state government, of NDRF and SDRF, of the Army, Navy and Coast Guard, District Administration, Forest Department, Fire and Rescue, health personnel, and assistance also from the states Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. Telangana. It was also nice to see that all communities came together, everybody came together to help the people. People from different ideologies, different communities, everybody came together and helped. Landslide has cut vital roads and has made it nearly impossible for rescue teams to reach the far reaches. This is, I think, a huge tragedy, sir. And it's a very concentrated tragedy located in one very specific area. So I would urge the union government to support a comprehensive rehabilitation package for Wayanad, including for building disaster-resilient infrastructure and to help the affected communities. I would also like to urge the union government to enhance the compensation that people are getting. And finally, I would also like to urge the government to declare the Wayanad landslides as a national disaster. Speaker, sir, I saw it with my own eyes, and I've seen many disasters. I've visited many different places where disasters have taken place, but it was very, very sad to see here that in a number of cases, only one member of a family is remaining. Mother, father, grandmother, brother, everybody is dead, and there's only one person remaining. Sometimes the person is a child, sometimes the person is an adult. So it was a real tragedy to see that. And I'd like to also thank the entire house for the support that everybody has given to the people of Wayanad. Thank you.
Honorable members, the matter under Rule 377 shall be laid on the table of the House. Members who have been permitted to raise the matter under Rule 377 today and are desirous to of laying them may personally hand over the text of the matter at the table of the House within 20 minutes. Only those matters shall be treated as laid for the which text of the matter has